Welcome to our video today, where we'll take a closer look at the 1957 Fiat 500, also known as the Cinquecento. The Fiat 500 was first introduced in 1957, as a response to the need for a small and affordable car in post-war Europe. With its compact size and lightweight design, the 500 quickly became popular among city drivers, and it remains an iconic vehicle to this day. Inside, the 1957 Fiat 500 was simple but practical, with a speedometer, fuel gauge, and basic controls. Its small size made it perfect for zipping through narrow city streets and parking in tight spots. Under the hood, the 500 had a rear-mounted, air-cooled two-cylinder engine, which produced around 13 horsepower. While that might not seem like much, it was enough to power the car to a top speed of around 50 miles per hour. Overall, the 1957 Fiat 500 was a revolutionary car for its time, and it paved the way for the modern city car we know today. Its unique design and charming personality continue to capture the hearts of car enthusiasts around the world. Thanks for watching our video about the 1957 Fiat 500. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to like and subscribe for more automotive content.